Hello, Mobis Dog. Welcome to Visayan Tagalog Kitchen. So today we cooking a very simple dish. We call it chicken tinola. So tinola manok kung tawagong pa sa Tagalog. So easy to cook, and so here's our ingredient.
So we need the chicken. Also we need the onion, ginger, garlic, and green chili. Also we need one chicken cube. We also need the sayote. Pwede nyo rin gamitin ang papaya para mas malasa. And then we also have spinach. Okay, quarantine taron diri sa Singapore, wala tayong mabiling dahon sili o kaya dahon ng malugay. So we use the spinach. Malasa rin na siya at may healthy pa. Then we also need oil, salt, black pepper, and then water.
So okay guys, now we start cooking. We preheat the pot. We put some olive oil. We can saute the onion. Pwede kang gumamit ng white onion. Pwede kang gumamit ng red onion. Hintayin lang natin maluto yung onion. After that, we can put our garlic. Until the onion becomes soft, we add the ginger. Add some black pepper. Hinta natin para mag-mix yung pepper side. The then you can add your chicken. Maluto imong then you can add the water. Then boil it. Now we can add cube. Pang-palasa. If you don't have chicken cube, you can use chicken bot. Now we use chicken cube and allow it to boil another 3 minutes. Okay. So, palang siya, tanong mo, humuk na ba ang manok? Let me see if the chicken already cooked. Humok na siya. Okay. Now we can add our sayote. If you don't have sayote, we use papaya. Papaya is more better, but now we don't have papaya, we use sayote. Okay. Boil it another 2 minutes. Okay. Check natin kung malambot na ang sayote. Mas maganda yung medyo. Lagay natin ngayon ang sili. So we can add some salt because we don't have the fish sauce. So I just add salt. Ako medyo di medyo maalat, di medyo mataba.
Anyway, we already put the this chicken cube. So minsan na siya. So we add some salt. Then boil it for another 1 minute. Yung sayote, pag malambot na yung sayote, yun, sakto. Medyo crunchy na. Pwede nyo nang lagay ang yung onion na. Mas magandang gamitin kung meron kayong dahon sa malunggay, miracle leaf, or dahon ng sili. Pero pwede rin siya. Nasa Singapore naman tayo, so medyo mahirap maghanap nun dito. So we use it. And then,
so, here's our dish, the chicken tinola soup.
So guys, don't forget to like and subscribe my channel and click the bell button below for notification. Thanks for watching my vlog and see you to the next vlog. Bye!